Did you know that Audi and Audi Sport, who make these cars, are actually two separate companies? In fact, Audi Sport was originally called Quattro, and the company was founded in 1983 to protect the Quattro name and marketing rights and to produce Quattro merch such as jackets and wallets. It then started upgrading Audis in the early 90s before becoming a car manufacturer with the Audi S6 Plus, which was then followed by the iconic first generation of RS4 a few years later.